Optoelectronics Scout 40. That's a very good unit. The only one problem is the batteries. Replacing the batteries, send it back to the factory. In Florida, they charge you over $100 for using Ni Cad cadmium cheap batteries. Instead, I did it myself, and I installed 4 rechargeable batteries, and I spent about less than $10. And here is how it works. The replacement battery at the factory is a rip-off. I spent just $10. No memory batteries.